7 o'clock. Time to go to the gym now. So what I'm going to do is I'm gonna have my Legion Pulse pre-workout. I've been using this a lot. Honestly, it's pretty good stuff. This flavor, it's the sour candy flavor. And typically what I'll do is I'll add a little creatine, you know, try to gain 20 pounds. And also what I like to add in for my upper days is a Vasky, just to keep things pumping. So I'm pretty excited about that. And yeah, that's what I'm gonna have right now. And I'll probably add, when I come home, I'm gonna have 2 slices of pizza for post-workout, and we're gonna keep things rolling.
Number 9.
Damn.
It's gonna try to get churned up as quick as we can. Yes.
Yeah. Alright guys, so this is going to be set 1, 3 plates and 10 per side. We're going to see how it goes. I'm going to do 3 sets 8 to 12, dead stop, and we're going to see how it goes. That set was hard as fuck, I'm not gonna lie. It was pretty hard. I did 9 reps, so I'm gonna see. I got 2 more sets to go. I'm gonna stick the weight to try to bang out another 9 reps or maybe 10 reps. So unless I hit 12, then I'll go up. Alright, so that set felt a lot better, but my vertex grip was falling apart, so I almost killed myself. So I keep telling myself I'm gonna invest in a new pair of vertex grips, because it's been kind of, the strap's been kind of falling apart, the Velcro, because I had it for like maybe like 6-7 years, so I think tonight I'm gonna order a new pair, because the gym session is done. I'm gonna have some pizza, protein shake, and I think I got like 100 carbs left. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna drink some juice and to cap off my carbs and have a little something else. But my phone's acting up a little bit, so pretty much this is the second time. So everything is working, right? But what happened is none of the apps work. So I'm home right now. Let's see what they're doing. Hold on, guys. Good guys. Everybody's home. Thank you guys for watching. If you guys like the video, please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.